Varen i hel, så som eran himmelske fader är hel. Yeah, men this can be done with the blender and the food processor. It's a little bit late, but of course it's cooler to do it off-grid, Harry Potter style. So, I've been soaking stinging nettle seeds that I have been collecting and drying myself. Free, of course. And they smell really potent, and it's a little tricky to soak them because they are very light. So you soak them in distilled water and then you stir and let it stand for a while and then you stir and then you stir, and then after a while it gets properly soaked. So you simply separate the seeds from the water. And you have to have a really fine mesh because otherwise they will fall through, but none of them fell through. And maybe it's appropriate maybe it's appropriate that I tell you what I'm about to do. I'm going to create a smear, and to create a smear you want soaked seeds. Soak them for an hour and then separate the water and put them in a mortar or a blender or a food processor, but this is the off-grid version, so to speak. And then you add a little water and then you grind until it's a paste or, yeah, a smear. And as you can see, it's some kind of pesto style. You can use it as pesto if you want to, or you can just eat it just like this. I've never tried stinging nettle seeds, so this is some kind of world premiere. Quite mild. And they really taste stinging nettle. Yeah. So you can eat them as they are, grinded and soaked in the smear form, or you can take distilled water and make a milk. You take your smear and you put it in the distilled water. And then you put the lid on, preferably, and shake. Yeah, whatever, it's more like a chia drink or something like that. It didn't at all turn out to be milk, but anyway. And then you can drink them instead of eating them. It's easier. It's not exactly what I would refer to as tasty. But it doesn't have a bad taste at all either. And when it comes to nutrients, it's like a packed or, I don't know, concentrated form of the stinging nettle leaf. So it's really potent. A cool background story is that back in the day, when people were selling horses and stuff like that, a couple of weeks before they were to sell their horses, they fed them lots of stinging nettle seeds. And the horses were all strong and looking all healthy and stuff like that, so that they could take a really high price. And then, guess what happened after a couple of weeks? The horses were like, so this is potent. And it's very easy to do. Try it out, you won't regret it. You won't.